Welcome to the Mother of Pearl. What do you feel like having today? We'd appreciate help with these troublemakers. It's in your capable hands. Take a look at the menu. So, what do you want to know? Take care out there.
It's Alticia.
Hope everything will be up and running by morning. So full right now.
Out of service indeed.
Ah, man. Not a ship in sight. What gives?
Till next time, then.
According to my sources, the Empire, given strict orders not to let any vessels leave the docks of Alticia. Real shame if you were late to your own wedding. Right, Prince Noctis? Name's Dino, by the way. Pleasure.
The Crown Prince of Lucis, bounty hunting in his fancy car. Surely you didn't think it'd go unnoticed. At least not by this reporter. Lucky for you, this reporter has integrity. If you want to remain incognito, I'll respect your wish. In exchange for a favor.
What do you want?
Hey, I knew you'd come around. Let me see your map. Marked where you need to go on your map. All you gotta do is find me some rough gemstones, like this one. Do this, and your ship will come in. Don't, and the papers will run you out of town. Capiche?
What's all this about the port closing?
Some kind of holdup in Alticia. Guess we have to stay another night.
I'll make sure you got a boat to ride, all right?
Appreciate it.
Really got your number, Nox.
Not like we made much effort to keep it secret.
Even if we had, the press always finds a way. We needn't befriend him, but we'd best not make him our enemy.
My tummy's rumbling.
It's Alticia!
Hey, buddy.
Meow.
What's up? Taking a little stroll?
Meow.
How come you're all alone?
Meow.
You must be hungry.
Meow.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Hold on a sec. I'll find you something. Well, gotta come up with some cat food.
Could always buy some.
Or we could fish for some.
Excellent idea. Let's go.
bites. How am I supposed to make my deliveries?
Time to go.
Right behind you.
Real nice here.
Makes me want to take a nap.
We're in the money. We're in the money.
Ready for this?
How are we?
Getting by.
You rang?
One time!
Sure thing! Gladio!
That's crossing the line. Sorry! Our best deal isn't good enough.
With that attitude, it isn't.
Hey, Ignis, instructions!
You're paying attention. What?
Ignis!
My pleasure.
Forgive me.
We're here to support you in times of need. Whatever would I do without you?
How are we holding up?
Getting by.
Gladio, do it!
Just being alive.
Ah, the breeze feels good.
Makes me want to take a nap.
Stinking hot.
Yeah.
Nice here.
Yeah.
Safe and sound. Everything in order.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Sid was right about your lack of dignity.
You're one step above delivery boy.
Royal rank carries little weight outside the Crown City.
Glad it's not weighing me down. Spot?
According to the map. Let's scope it out.
Should be a nice change of pace.
O-M-G. We're supposed to get near that thing?
Pipe down before you wake it up.
Thought we were at journey's end.
But that feat was fit for a king.
Indeed.
Oh.
About some light.
Sounds good.
It's real pretty here at night.
And yet, by all accounts, it pales in comparison to old Tisha.
Seriously?
Welcome to Golden Key.
I can't recall having a better meal.
You can find...
this bites? How am I supposed to make my deliveries?
So full right now.
Nice work, kid. Sorry for giving you such a hard time. I just had to get my hands on this, even if it meant blackmail. You understand, don't you?
You see, I'm a reporter by day and an amateur jeweler by night. This elusive little beauty's gonna become a masterpiece. To make it up to you, I'll share a little scoop. That special coin you got? It commemorates the Oracle's ascension. That guy was tossing them out to everyone. Must have picked them up back in Niflheim. And speaking of freebies, here's one from me. Come back if you want to buy more.
I doubt a souvenir like that could make its way into the hands of an ordinary citizen.
Oh well, it's our pocket change now.
Let's learn from history and book a place this time.
As promised, I'm in the process of securing your ferry tickets right now. Told you, I'm a man of integrity. Should be smooth sailing from here. So let me know when you're ready to ship out.
I admit I didn't expect Dino to secure us a ship.
Well, must be pretty connected if he can pull some strings around an Imperial embargo.
Yeah, that guy's one artful artisan.
You guys ready to set sail? Relax. I'm not trying to rush you or nothing. Come back when you got everything in order.
I'm surprised he gave us one of his pieces just like that.
Maybe he'll make some more for us.
Yeah, for a pretty gill.
Worth it for a one-of-a-kind accessory?
He may have come off as flippant and forceful, but I sense Dino is honest and hard-working at heart.
Huh. Well, sounds like he and I are two peas in a pod.
Nah. He's a hell of a lot sharper than you are.
And he's got a lot more substance, too.
It's Altitia.
You know what? I think fish is my new favorite.
So we can take steak off the table from now on.
Whoa! Let's not do anything hasty.
This is amazing.
Well, you can't beat fish fresh from the ocean.
No place serves it fresher than Golden.
You know what? I think fish is my new favorite!
Welcome back! You really are dependable. Allow me to take your order. Of headaches, this lot. Anything catch your eye? Thank you for your patronage.
Hello and welcome. Thank you kindly. This one's perfect. Please, come again.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
Monster.
He's got it.
Hello there. Come to fish the deep blue sea? Good luck out there.
Have a look at this, Noct.
What about it?
Hey, Noct. That looks like a fishing spot.
Serious?
This will be our first time fishing outside the Crown City.
Wonder what you can catch out here.
Only one way to find out. It's showtime.
Thank you.
Won't get a good cast like that. Put your back into it. Great job, Noct.
Focus!
Wow,
you did good. Spool the line before it's too late. Got him. Don't let up. And it's gone. You gotta take more care with the line.
Ah, back for more, are we? Always a pleasure. See you next time.
Here you go, caught fresh. What? You don't like fish? Oh, you only like cooked fish. All right.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Hey, do you serve anything a cat might like?
That the best pickup line you've got?
What? No, there's this cat over there.
I'm only teasing. I have a feeling I know the feline you've got in mind. Let me whip something up. Paying customers come first, though, and someone just ordered the last fish on hand. Would you mind catching another one of these while I make their meal?
Fresh from the ocean.
No place serves it fresher than Golden.
Great! I'll start on it right away. You know, this is really thoughtful of you, but be warned. Cats are clingy, and they're notoriously picky eaters, too.
Picky eaters? You don't say.
When it comes to food, felines are quite finicky. So you are wise to entrust the cooking to me. Here.
All right, here you go. You're one spoiled cat.
Aww, I think he likes you.
I guess.
Clawed his way into a heart. Might keep on clinging. Forever.
How can I help you today? Thank you kindly. We hope to see you again.
Oh.
Feels nice here.
Huh.
Now that's a meal.
Already? The ship won't arrive till tomorrow. How about you find a place to spend the night?
It's bedtime.
Huh.
Now that's what I call a good shot.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too. Hey, morning.
Where's Specs?
Should be back any minute now.
What's that look for?
It's in all the papers.
What is?
Insomnia falls.
What? Is your idea of a joke?
I need you to calm down so I can explain.
I'm as calm as I'm gonna get.
There was an attack. The Imperial Army has taken the Crown City.
As treaty room tempers flared, blast lit the night sky. When the smoke about the Citadel had cleared, the King was found dead.
No, wait. Hold on.
We had no way of knowing.
What? Knowing what?
That the signing was last night. That insomnia.
But the wedding! Alticia!
I know. That was the plan. Yet the reports of the invasion are all the same. How could every headline in the kingdom be wrong?
Lies.
If only.
What else do we know? Well, then we can't be sure until we see it with our own eyes.
And that means we go back to Insomnia.
Might not be safe for us there.
Might not be safe for us here.
Turn back.
Yeah.
It's okay.
A lot of good hoping's gonna do.
You mustn't lose faith.
Really? Can faith stop a fleet of Imperial dreadnoughts?
Just give it a rest.
My old man had plenty of faith!
Enough.
The Empire lied. They betrayed us.
Conjecture gets us nowhere. We're searching for truth.
All you'll find are lies. Like that ceasefire.
Dreadnoughts. They transport soldiers, namely the Magitech infantry.
The robots?
Mass-produced humanoid weapons of warfare, to be more precise.
Doesn't look like they'll be signing that peace treaty. Up ahead!
They've set up an inspection point.
If the road ahead's blocked, then we find a way around.
Let's make a detour. There ought to be a decent vantage point up ahead.